So I'm 2 inches away from her. Her luscious lips part. Just as I'm about to kiss her, she looks at me and she says, "What's your name?"
Gogol Ganguly.
End of Seduction 101.
I want you to come home next Saturday.
Mom, I can't come home that weekend. Mom.
You know, he's willing to go on vacation with someone else's parents. But not to see his own. Besides, what kind of a girl is called Max, huh?
Maybe it's a boy.
There's some things you should know. No kissing, no holding hands.
I once had a girlfriend who went to India, came back thin as a rail. How old were you when you moved to America?
I was actually born in New York. I'm from here. I've been thinking I'd like to change my name. Can you imagine Gogol on a resume or a business card?
Do as you wish.
Don't your parents want you to marry a nice Indian girl?
I don't care what they want. This is what I want.
I wanted to tell you something. It is about your name.
It was 1974. That's when it happened.
Do I remind you of that night?
You remind me of everything that followed. Every day since then has been a gift.